Wish you a very very happy Independence Day. I am Anseline Joel, studying grade 4. After 200 years, British rule India got independence on 15th August 1947. Chacha Nehru became the first Prime Minister of India. Independence Day is celebration of our freedom. This year we are celebrating our 74th Independence Day. It's celebrated to commemorate our freedom fighters. Like Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Subhash Chandra Bose and so many others. It is a public holiday and it is celebrated with full enthusiasm. On this great occasion, our Prime Minister hoists the national flag on Red Fort. There will be an army parade followed by various cultural programs. Independence Day makes us feel that we are one. That is Indian. Let's be proud to be Indian. Happy Independence Day. Thank you.
My name is Anthony Anudia. Happy Independence Day. Tirupur Kumaran was born on 4th October 1904. He was dead on 11th January 1932. Tirupur Kumaran was born in Tirupur. He actively involved in the freedom movement. He started Desabandhu Youth Association. He died hold Indian national flag during a
against
British. So he called as Kodikata Kumaran. Jai Hind.
Good morning to all. First of all, I convey my 74th Independence Day wishes to you all. We got independence on August 15, 1947. To get this freedom from British people, many of our leaders like Gandhiji, Nehruji, Subramanya Bharati, Bhagat Singh and Subhash Chandra Bose struggled a lot. They sacrificed their life to make our country be free. Now I am going to speak about Subhash Chandra Bose, who is also known as Netaji. He was the main causes for Indian freedom. He was born on 23rd January 1897 in Bengal. At his young stage, Bose joined to the non-cooperation movement started by Gandhiji. He was the president of Indian National Congress for some period of time. He was founded the Indian National Army with the help of Japan. At the time of World War II, Japan announced its surrender. At the time, reported that Bose died in a Japanese hospital from it is reported that a plane crash. But to this day, many believe that Bose escaped from the plane crash and went into hiding. It is a great pleasure for me to tell about Netaji. Such a great man. Thank you for listening my thoughts.
Good morning, teachers and friends. My name is Darshna, grade 4. Today I am going to talk about Jhansi Ki Rani, Rani Lakshmi Bai. The Rani of Jhansi was born on 19th November 1835 at Kashi. She studied self-defense, swordsmanship and archery. She was one of the greatest leader of the Indian Rebellion of 1857 and become for Indian National is it symbol of British rule in India. Rani Lakshmi Bai formed her own army. She was accompanied by her own live words on that black day. the British army entered Jhansi city. Jhansi Lakshmi boy still full of courage and deathless battalion does as man took tightly on top of San Damodar Damodara was tightly on to her block. She was holding a rein of her horse in her mouth. The battle she was using a sword with her mouth hands on 18 June 1858. The great heroine Rani Lakshmi Bai at the age of 22 sacrificed her life for India freedom. This is a small story of Rani Lakshmi Bai, who courageously fought for our India freedom. I'm very proud to share about this great leader on this great day. Thank you all. Happy Independence Day. Vande Mataram, Jai Hind. My name is Darshana, grade 4. Thank you.
I am Gopi Charan, grade 4. Shall I speak Subhash Chandra Bose, our national leader? Subhash Chandra Bose, born on 23 January 1897. He was freedom fighter. He was brilliant student. Then went to England. He passed Indian Civil Service exam and formed INA, but he was dying in plane crash. He gave us slogan Jai Hind. Thank you very much.
Thank you all. My name is Yashpatra and Sayum Sandar. Would like to speak about Mahatma Gandhi. The complete name of Mahatma Gandhi is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi, but he was most common as Babu, father of nation. Mahatma Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Gujarat. And his father name was Karamchand Gandhi. His mother name was Putli Bai and his wife name was Kasturi Bai. Mahatma Gandhi completed his law studies from England. He also started a great historic movement called the Satyagraha movement and the Quiet India movement against Britishers. Mahatma Gandhi was killed on 1948 by Nathuram Godse. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Good morning to the respected principal, teachers and my dear friends. I am Rohit, studying grade 4. The freedom which we enjoy today, a fort taken by freedom fighters. Today I will speak on Mahatma Gandhi. He was great leader. He is father of our nation. His full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. We called him Babu. He is the simple dhoti made from khadi.
His father name is Karamchand Gandhi. He believed simple living and high thinking. His daughter, non-cooperation and non-violence movements under his able current guidance, India become freedom August 15, 1947. Jai Hind. Thank you.
A very good morning to the respected correspondent and teachers and all my dear friends. I am Shivani from grade 4. Today, I would like to speak about Subhash Chandra Bose. Subhash Chandra Bose was well known as Netaji. He was born on 23rd of January in Cuttack, Odisha. He was the freedom fighter. He was the founder of Ahar Hind Falls. His father Janaknath was a lawyer. His mother Prabhadevi was a religious lady. He was a brilliant student. He did his graduation in 1919. Then he passed the Indian Civil Service exam. But he returned to India to serve motherland. He became the president of Indian National Congress. He went to Germany and Japan to seek help for his army. Unfortunately, he was died in a flight crash. He gave us the slogan Jai Hind. Thank you and have a nice day. Thank you, Jai Hind.